Hello everyone, welcome back. In today's video, as you've seen by the title, we got a bunny that is our new addition to the family. I just wanted to show you guys a few days of my cage cleaning routine because it's an everyday thing. So I feel like this is gonna be a maybe monthly video or something like that, because I do spend some time taking care of him. So I did want to add him into the cleaning mix. So if you think this is a good idea, why don't you give this video a thumbs up? The vacuum that you will be seeing me using literally has helped me immensely in the last few days. I am in love with that thing. It was super cheap, but works great for what I need to deal with at the moment. So at this time, I am wrapping a throw pillow in a towel just so his little hideaway can be more comfortable. And he actually really loves it, so it was a good idea. Most of this night, come on baby, take my hand. And we don't need to do the things we don't want to do. I did want to mention that I am not letting him free roam at the moment, but when I do clean out his cage, I do open up the enclosure all the way open so he can run around if he pleases while I'm cleaning. For right now, I'm not letting him free roam the house because it is not bunny proof, but I did order a few things that I'll be able to bunny proof the house. So once that comes in, I will make sure to add that to a video. And I also am going to make a video on his new enclosure that I ordered on Amazon, and it is here at the moment. I just haven't built it yet. I do need two people to build it, but I'm gonna try to build it on my own because I'll just be able to do it. A lot of things that I've had to build had to be for two people, but I've built on my own. So I don't think this is anything different. So we're going to find out in a future video. Another quick thing, I didn't want to talk much, but if you guys want an in-depth video on what I feed him and all of the products that I use for him, let me know in the comments below. But these are a few things that I use for him. I am just showing you it really quickly. So yeah, let me know.
Fighting and hurting when we don't need to, yeah.
This handheld vacuum is making my life seriously extremely easy, and I'm super happy about it. So I'll try to link the link down below. I will be switching the pellets over into the smaller container, and I'm also going to be switching the bunny's bedding into the larger container. I just feel like it's more organized and maybe it'll be a little bit more cleaner. We'll see. Yeah. I'm getting tired of us constantly fighting and hurting when we don't need to. Yeah. I don't got time to be thinking about things we can't figure out. Maybe I'm better off better without you and your dirty mouth. I don't know how everything went south. We're just so different now. I wanna go high, just wanna go high, but you keep pulling me. Right over there is just a three-way little cat play toy thing, but he loves it so much. I ended up putting a pillow and then a towel on top, and then he just has all of his toys in there. He doesn't have many, but they're all in there. And then he has that one wooden ball. He is eating his greens at the moment. Super cute. Right on this side, you saw he has the hay feeder, and then his litter right over here, and right over here he has some pellets and fresh water. He also loves this hiding thing. He just chews on it.